Oh my gosh, guys. I can't believe it's our last day of school today.
Yeah,
guys, it's our last day of school today.
That sounds fussy, no cap.
Hey, guys, I feel like there's somebody who's back.
Hey, guys, me XXP.
Yeah, XXP hasn't been in a video in 2 years.
Yeah, guys, I'm excited because I go to the same school as y'all.
Yeah, you guys, he's one of my best friends. We hang out after school.
Yeah, well, in Vampy, I haven't had a last day of school since 5th grade because of Corona, and we didn't have a 6th grade.
Yeah, well, the water room's supposed to be here, but...
Yeah, but I
because you're surrounded by a bunch of people.
I personally love 6th grade, Vampy.
Yeah.
It was the best year. I love 6th grade. Yeah, the watchroom isn't here because we have multiple people.
Yeah, and I'm a protector. So, I'm actually watchroom certified. Fish.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm watchroom.
I'm ready to go.
I'm going too, y'all. And forget about XXP.
I can't believe we have to do this, Vampy.
Yeah, I can't even believe I'm doing work right now.
Oh, you're doing work, Vampy?
Yeah, I'm doing my physics class.
Yeah, you kids don't get off school yet, but we're going to have ice cream today.
Why did it have to be a half day? Why do we have to go at all?
Yeah, it's bull.
I agree, y'all.
You had to go to school because the law made us, okay? I don't get to control that.
You know, Mr. Couch Potato, even though this 7th grade school year has been horrible, I kind of think I will miss you.
Well, thanks, kids.
I will never miss you.
I hate your guts every second! Ow!
Well, now that Fish left, what do we do now, Vampy?
I don't know! We gotta wait!
Wait, I hear someone.
Who's Buggy?
Could it be her?
Who?
Gungy.
Gung Bucket?
Hey, y'all. I was already in the scene before.
So how are you doing, Gunk Bucket?
Oh, I'm doing mighty fine, kids.
Do you like the 2020 through 2021 school year?
Nah, since coronavirus, I wasn't able to cook much in school. They said I had too many bacteriums on my hands.
Yeah, didn't it make your cooking skills bad?
Yeah. Well, I'm going to be serving y'all ice cream up at the counter over there, so if y'all want to come get your ice creams.
Oh, I would love some ice cream.
I'm totally down.
Yeah, Squishy. Stuff your fat face
with more. I'm actually lactose intolerant, guys. I'm not lactose intolerant. I'm not going to get any ice cream.
Alright, what y'all kids want? We got
Miss Gunfuck.
So I lied about the ice cream. My bad. I thought we had some, we don't. You want some dark chocolate covered freeze-dried mangoes?
No, that will fuel my anorexia even further.
You want some, what is that, a brownie?
Yeah, I'd love a brownie.
How big of a slice y'all want?
Can I have the biggest slice, please?
I don't know if I can do that for you, but yeah, I'll give you a medium size one. I don't want you to have the biggest.
Thanks, McGunk Bucket.
No problem, sweetheart. Next. What you want, honey?
Hey, McGunk Bucket.
Did Squishy tell you I lied about the ice cream? It was my mistake.
Oh,
it wasn't really so
mistake.
Much.
You
want some dark chocolate mangoes?
You know, I would not like that.
You don't want any mangoes?
No, I'm not a big fan of mangoes.
So what you want?
Oh, you know, ever since I was trapped in that freezer, I have kind of been left alone from the dust.
Want some frozen fruit? You want a brownie again? It's because the brownie's the most popular. This is the thing that took me longest to make. I'll give you thinner slice because I'm not a huge fan of you. Next! What you want, baby?
Can I have a brownie?
No.
Why not? That's all I can have a brownie. All the other kids got a brownie.
No, you can have some mangoes, though, but...
Okay, I'm happy with some mangoes. I like mangoes, my favorite fruit.
Yeah, I'll give you some mangoes, because no kid's eating these, and I spent $15 on this baggie. I want someone to have them. See, I don't want y'all to make them mangoes go away.
Thank you, Mrs. Gunfucking. McGunky, I love you.
No problem, sweetheart. See, that's the thing. I love the respect you kids show me. All right, then go back to your table, Vampy. Next student.
Hey, Gunfucking.
Oh, hey, baby. You want the largest slice?
No, my mom says I'm too fat. Can you just give me some crumbs?
Okay, baby, I'll pass you some crumbs. Don't let your mama talk bad about you. You're perfect the way you are, baby.
Thanks, Gunky.
Next, oh, never mind. I'm going back to the table.
What I say? That's not even a man. That's a kid.
Man, that dude is divine. It was a godsend, Gunk Bucket.
Thanks, we are.
So, guys, when the school year ends, are you going to be happy?
Yeah, you know I will.
Yeah, of of course I will.
Yeah, this is probably the worst school you have had.
You're not even enrolled in this school. You just come to come.
Oh, I will go to college now.
Yeah, kids, and I'm going to see y'all next year because I'm...
Wait, you're moving to 8th grade?
Yeah, I am.
So you move every year?
Yep.
See, what happens when we get to 12th grade?
Well, when y'all get to 12th grade, I move to college with you.
But what if we know we get into the same college?
There's only one singular college in this whole area, so...
You know, Vampy, you look pretty good.
Thanks, man. I appreciate the compliment.
You look pretty good in that photo. I don't know what... What do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah, to look like that.
Oh, well, I use a little bit of blush here and there, you know?
Yeah, but... Well,
I have a very specific skin regimen.
Well, I hear the bell.
Okay, class, y'all are dismissed.
I'm going home.
Time for this horrible school year to be over once and for all.
Yeah, freedom!
Yeah, the 7th grade's the worst school year. I can't believe we survived. That's my favorite movie, middle school. I survived.
Boom!
Well, we're done with that horrible school year that was 7th grade.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I think that's great.
Yeah, I like that school year.
Are you kidding me? 6th grade was the best school year. 7th grade was awful.
Well, I'll admit 6th grade was pretty good. The 7th grade had its moments.
I loved 6th grade. Yeah, 7th grade had its moments. Boring moments. I hope 8th grade's better, but I don't know if that's going to happen.
Yeah.
I think it's just a key part of growing up. Huh.
Yeah, just like your depression. What are you doing?
Sorry, I was panning into my head because I'm sad all the time, and getting older makes me want to kill myself even more.
Yeah, well, hopefully you'll be off watch soon enough.
Oh no, the Watchman will still be a character.
Yeah.
And I'm never going to get off watch. I think the creators have just given up with me at this point. Okay, why would you care? It's just been revolving around Greg and Chef anyways.